Today, let's take a deeper look into the architecture of this elite guest house. Their headquarters are based in Shanghai, China. The architecture office was founded by Liu Yichun, Chen Yifeng, and Zhuang Sheng in 2001. They are determined to keep Chinese traditions alive, follows the principle and philosophy from ancient Chinese architecture and link them with the present in the attempt to create new meaning of architecture. The current partners and lead architects are Liu Yichun and Chen Yifeng. They both graduated from Tongji University and received their master's degrees in architecture. Liu was raised in a village near Nanjing, Jiangsu, in southern China, where the culture of Jiangnan prevailed and strongly influenced his architecture. Jiangnan is the place where Chinese garden architecture was prevalent. They feel that the old buildings can bring people back to their memories. It was as the wisdom in classical architecture would be able to help them find a way to really reconstruct memory of people's life. Let's explore their architectural projects. This site turned out to be a coal bunker. It was the product of industrial civilization. Industrial architecture seems practicalities, not aesthetics. People have realized the space and cultural value of retaining more industrial buildings because they witness to a period of history. Most of the new parts of the buildings are made of steel and glass, which are more modern and lighter than the concrete used in the original structure of coal bunkers. The slide structure and the original roof concrete structure presenting the time tensions, it can achieve great virtual transparency and extremely ensure the spatial feeling on the landscape level. Let's go to the next project, Long Museum's West Bund, the size of which was used as the wharf for coal transportation. This new design wall umbrella with independent walls are embedded into the original basement so as to be concrete with the original framework structure. The building's internal space can also represent a kind of primordial and timeless trunk, while the spatial dimensions, large or small, and the as cast finished concrete surface with the seams, armored molding boards, and the bolt holes bring a sense of reality as well. The next architecture, Huangshan Pavilion, which is really a modern architecture. This building incorporates artwork, stainless steel rockery by artist Zhang Wang. It reflects the original intention of human beings to build house, supporting and courage is human beings' most primitive spatial construction form, which could shelter oneself from suffering weather conditions. The locally spatial concept has been brought into engineering supporting structures. The surrounding plants and tree has been engaged into the Bronson Pavilion with this model. It allows nature and modernization to combine. This architectural works showcase the aesthetics and artistic aspect of architecture, Rather than vanity, words that are decided to showcase industrialization and modernization, such as skyscrapers that are obsessed with height.